Skipper's Vlogbook Day 118, and today we really didn't do much. At least we didn't leave our Airbnb too much, and that was because we just had to spend the day like planning the rest of our trip. It was it's a really weird kind of amazing freedom we have. Like, we are here in Asia, but we have like all these opportunities to where we go, so that's what we're busy doing, and you'll have to find out where we go along the way, because honestly it's not too determined yet, but it's gonna be a hell of a ride. It's gonna be really cool, but I will show you our really cool Airbnb, because this was only 9 euros per person per night, and it's a really big two-story apartment, a nice bathroom. And then we go downstairs. We have to be a little quiet because Floris is already trying to sleep. What's up? But no, it's a really, really nice two-floor Airbnb we're staying in, and tomorrow we leave. We actually leave the island of Bali and hopefully get to Java. We'll have to see about that tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Skipper's Vlogbook Day 119, and we made the trip to Java today. We had a long drive to Grab, like 4 hours or something. And then we took the boat. We took the boat to Java, and when we got to Java, we were like, what are we going to do? There's a sulfur volcano here, pretty nearby, and we want to go visit, and we're like contemplating how are we going to do this. And then we got to talking to a guy, just we were sitting at a supermarket, and he was telling us he can take us there, and but we have to go in the night time, and he has like a four-wheel drive, and we talked about it and was like, all right, that's probably the best way. We were also in a tourist place where they want to sell us that was way more expensive, and we are actually staying in his home right now. He had two rooms, homestay. So yeah, and it was really pretty cheap.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
So we're staying here, and then tonight at 12:30, we are going to drive up there. We'll be all night in the volcano. It's gonna be really interesting, because it's a sulfur volcano. So there's all this sulfur gas. We'll probably have to wear a gas mask for part of the trip. And there's supposed to be these blue fires that we can see in the night. So yeah, it's going to be exciting. Hopefully it's going to be cool.
No.
And we're going to go to sleep. It's now like 6:30, but we're going to try to get some sleep before, so we'll be fit. See you tonight.